Hello YouTubers!
Hello YouTubers!
Back with another top 10 series, our lipstick top 10. We will talk about our top favorite lipsticks today. And we start with kind of the nude color family, and a lot of these lipsticks we want to mention are lipsticks we combine with blushes, and yeah, a lot of these lipsticks we love in combination with some certain blushes we also love. We will mention that throughout the video. And we start with the Viva Glam 2 from MAC. Absolutely pretty, neutral, kind of mauvey shade, satin finish. Can be a little bit drying on the lips. We don't have any problems with dry lips, so absolutely amazing for us, and it lasts forever on the lips. And the blush we love with that one is the Douceur blush from NARS.
Here it is, the Viva Glam 2. I guess this is one of our most worn lipsticks because this lipstick is just perfect for neutral looks, day looks, working, office looks,
smoky eyes, anything.
Whatever.
Anything and everything. And it's very obvious that we love it. We don't have much left. This will be gone within a month or two, I suppose. Another neutral lipstick is from the Sami Matt. The, what are they called? Matin lipsticks.
And this one is the Naked Bliss.
This is another lipstick which goes with any kind of blush, any kind of eye look, day look, nude, like a nude lip. Very, very pretty shade. It's kind of in the same color family than the Viva Glam 2, but a little bit lighter.
And a little bit more pink.
Yeah, gorgeous shade also. Not as long lasting as the satin finish lipsticks or the matte finish lipsticks, but still,
at least on our lips,
still good staying power.
Next one is the lipstick from Dior. This is from the High Shine, the Dior Addict line, and it's called 420 More Doré.
And it's a very, very pretty kind of bronzy shade.
Yes, it's a very sheer lipstick. I always carry this lipstick in my bag, and I don't know, when I go out and
reapplies it without the mirror.
Yeah, without the lip liner or anything. Very pretty.
Yeah, and
very moisturizing on the lips.
Yeah.
It's almost like a lip gloss.
And it's a very cute packaging.
Oh yes, I absolutely adore this Dior lipstick packaging.
Next lipstick is the kind of sexy lipstick from MAC. Another very nice nude, kind of peachy nude. Oh no, it's a peachy pink. I can't describe the color because if you wear a pink lip liner underneath, it can look a little bit more on the pink side. And if you wear kind of a nude or peachy nude lip liner underneath, it can look a little bit more peachy. So it's a very funny color and very, very nice.
And it's a matte finish.
So very long lasting.
Here it is, the kind of sexy from MAC. Very nice neutral color again.
And I would say our second favorite, or second all-time favorite lipsticks,
yes.
All time. Another lipstick in that kind of
color range.
Yeah, like the kind of sexy, like the peachy pink or like a peachy nude or pink nude, is the Chanel Mademoiselle. And this is again a lipstick which looks different on every skin tone and which looks different depending on what lip liner you wear underneath. And
it's, here it is, it's similar to the kind of sexy, but it's more moisturizing on the lips. The kind of sexy is a matte finish from MAC, which means can be very drying on the lips. The Mademoiselle isn't, because it's a different formula. It's a Chanel lipstick.
And it's more like a cream lipstick.
Yes.
And with it, those two lipsticks, like the Mademoiselle from Chanel and the kind of sexy from MAC, we love wearing the Nude Rose blush from Estee Lauder, which we show in our top 10 series, or blush top 10 series. We'll link the video down below. So with both of these colors, we like wearing the Nude Rose from Estee Lauder and, oh, the MAC Melba, which is another gorgeous blush, which goes very well with these two lipsticks.
Next one is a lipstick from Guerlain. And again, I'm in love with this packaging.
Beautiful.
Look at this. It snaps out and in here is a mirror.
Which is quite handy, especially with darker colors when you want to reapply your lipstick.
So pretty. And this one is called Giovanna.
67 Giovanna.
And here is the swatch.
I must say it does look a little bit different on the lips. I think it's more like of a rusty bronzy
red,
berry red color instead of like...
It looks very like
red.
A
here.
Berry tone color here.
It looks a little bit different on our lips, but we love it, love it, love it. And we've used the hell out of it in autumn last year.
And we absolutely love to wear this lipstick with the Alvea de Blush, the Antique Rose or the Flamingo.
Yeah, which we also mention in our top 10 series, so go and check out the video. Next on our kind of favorite pink colors.
Very
is
bright pink, bubblegum pink color.
And that's the number 8 from YSL again. Oh, look at that packaging, it's to die for. And very heavy and very nice. And here it is, a very, very bright pink color.
Here is the swatch.
Yeah, absolutely amazing pink color, and we both love wearing the Desire blush from NARS with that lipstick. That just goes so well together. Both are kind of like a bright bubblegum pink. With these violet YSL lipsticks, although I must say, Brigitte, I think she never had a problem with them, but I had to get used to that strong taste and smell they have. I really had to get used to that, but now I don't mind it anymore. But my first YSL lipstick was kind of a miss because I hated the scent and I couldn't wear it. But in the meantime, I got used to it and I quite like it. And they are very, very moisturizing and very, very creamy. Not as long lasting as any matte formulas, but still a very pretty shade and we love that lipstick.
With the Desire blush from NARS.
Yeah. Then we go into the kind of peachy pink coral family peach summery colors, and one of my absolute favorite is the Catrice Coralicious Pink, and that color is so, so pretty, and I love, love, love wearing that with my Orgasm blush. It's a very similar color to the Orgasm blush, a peachy pink with gold shimmer in it, and actually I'm surprised because these lipsticks really last quite long on the lips. Even though it's not a matte formula.
And this Catrice lipstick is from the Ultimate Shine line.
Yeah, which is a shimmery one, and they have the Ultimate Color ones, which are like matte without shimmer. Not really a matte formula, but matte ones. No shimmer in it.
Next one is a lipstick from Rimmel. This is the Coral in Gold.
Number 210.
A very pretty bright coral color, and I love the smell of this lipstick. It smells like bubblegum. So nice.
Yeah, they are so nice on the lips and they taste really good.
And here it is swatched on the hand.
Very opaque.
And I have to say I love, love, love this lipstick with the Estee Lauder Sea Star blush, which was in the last year Sun Goddess collection.
Bronze Goddess
collection. So pretty.
And another YSL lipstick.
And the last lipstick.
I think it's the number 10.
Yes, it was. 5, 6,
7, 8, 9. Yeah, that's our pick number 10. It's another YSL lipstick. And that's from the Rouge Volupté Pearl line. And that's the number 110. And it's another very nice corally kind of peachy pink with gold shimmer. I also like wearing that with my Orgasm blush, but what I like doing with this lipstick is put it on my cheeks also to wear it as a blush and put it on my lips, because it's kind of, it leaves kind of a stain also. So very hard to explain, because when you put it on it looks more coral and the stain it leaves is a little bit more pink. I don't know. You have to try that out by yourself, because I can't explain. It's very funny how that reacts on my lips, but very nice.
And here it is.
Yeah.
Again, very opaque, very nice coral color, especially in summer. Absolutely perfect. Put it on your lips, put it on your cheeks. Perfect.
And also you get already the nice glow with these lipsticks on your cheeks also. Yeah.
Now I go through all of them quickly. Here is the MAC Viva Glam 2, a satin finish. This is the MAC semi-matte lipstick, the Naked Bliss. And this is the Dior Addict lipstick, the More Dore, from the High Shine line. This is the Kinda Sexy from MAC, matte finish. This one is the Chanel Mademoiselle. Then here we have the Guerlain, the Giovanna. I think it's 67 Giovanna.
Yeah, it is.
This is the nice bubblegum pink lipstick from YSL, the number 8. Here we have the Catrice Coralicious Pink. Then this one is the Rimmel lipstick in Coral in Gold. And the last one is the YSL Rouge Volupté Pearl in the number 110.
There's kind of everything in there, a little bit of drugstore and high-end and some MAC. And as we have mentioned throughout the video, it is kind of, we combine lipstick and blushes together. That's kind of our
thing.
Yeah, we love doing that sport, like finding lipsticks which go with blushes really nicely. So a lot of these lipsticks pick are also because of blushes we really and truly like.
Yeah.
But we like these lipsticks and they are very recommendable, all of them. Some of them are more matte, some of them are more moisturizing, depending on what you like. For us, it's different every day. Sometimes we want to have a more long-lasting one. Sometimes we want to have a bit of a moisturizing one. But a good array of colors, finishes, and brands. Stay tuned for more of our top 10 serious videos.
Yeah.
There is a top 10 face products and top 10 summer products coming up.
Top 10 nail polish is still to come. And yeah. Anything else you want to request, leave it down below.
We would love to hear from you guys what else you want to see.
Yeah. And with that, we say goodbye for now.
Thanks so much for watching.
From Cornelia
and Brigitte.